Spain-Catalan crisis, Puigdemont seeks independence talks. Catalan leader Carles Puigdemont has said his people voted for independence from Spain, but that he wants a negotiated solution with Madrid. He asked the regional parliament in Barcelona to suspend the effect of the vote so talks could begin, rather than breaking away immediately. A vote on 1 October resulted in almost 90% of voters backing independence, Catalan officials say.